Ladies and gentlemen, it's an overcast, partially sunny day. We're here in Woodbury, New Jersey, and we're loading the McGee van up with paintings of mine that are going to go to McGee for the McGee Rehabilitation Hospital Humanitarian Dinner next Tuesday. So on my right is Ron Seggs, Senior Vice President of the Foundation and Philanthropy at McGee. And on my left, Fritz Louis Jean, who is in charge and the head of concierge services at McGee. So here we are by the van. You're going to see some candid video in a minute or two. Everybody have a wonderful day.
Hey folks, great day it is.